You could do a video through the whole tunnel. It takes just like 2 or 3 minutes to go in.
Oh, here we go in the tunnel.
Coming out is the best part.
Whoa.
So throughout the tunnel as we go, there's all of the historical from the town of Alta, and then when Snowbird was still just a mining claim area.
Uh-huh.
This gentleman straight ahead was the mayor, Watson of Aboriginal town of Alta.
This guy?
Yeah, the guy hanging up top of those keys.
Oh.
So that was when Alta was a mining town. After the first avalanche wiped it out, before it burned down the second time.
When was this tunnel built?
So the tunnel was actually created in 2005.
Okay.
This tunnel was never part of the mining. This was made just to go through the mountain as a skiing access to get to Mineral Basin.
Uh-huh.
We do have a lot of caverns and tunnels at the property or on the property. They're still used for water storage. But this tunnel was built just for skiers.
Eric, say hi. Say hi.
Okay.